In this video, let's see how to place rebar using face method. Select place rebar option, and under rebar modeling select face method. Provide direction, spacing, and bar class. Now select the face. Click draw to create the rebar. Rebar places on detecting the surface cover value. Similarly, you can draw bar in a different direction for the same selected face.